And Samoa Joe did not back down.
That's a man.
Went right after Lester.
Here comes Joe.
And the beast down. Driving Joe back into the corner. And the brawl is on.
This thing is breaking down in a hurry. Both of these competitors looking to destroy one another.
Joe's not backing down, guys.
General manager Kurt Angle sending security out to the ring to separate two men who meet in his main event.
Let him fight.
And Lester taking out the security. And now it's back to Joe and Brock again. And Joe's taking down the beast. Joe's taking down the beast.
Angle's calling for reinforcements. These two monsters going at it. We might need the army.
You get the entire Raw locker room. Raw superstars unloading and now into the arena to try to separate the champion and the challenger. Paul Heyman called it the worst case scenario. And it's shaping up that way. And Joe with a kick right to the face and the beast is down. Samoa Joe with a kick right to the jaw of Lester.
What right now, Cole? I say advantage Samoa Joe.
And Lester's,
Lester's coming out.
I think that just fired him up, guys. And Brock's coming right after Joe. Now to the middle of the pile. And Lester going after Samoa Joe again. And finally, some separation.